Let's get you caught up on the big stories that are happening right now. Breaking news in the presidential election as Joe Biden has now overtaken President Trump's lead in Georgia by 917 votes. It's still unclear how many ballots still need to be counted in Georgia, though. The Associated Press is still reporting 264 electoral votes for Biden to President Trump's 214.